to flood y'all with the next joint by the homies Waves, and this joint right here is called Leave.
We're Waves. You're listening to the lab of Dr. No and Chemical Bro.
I can see him, boyfriend!
I don't think so, pal! Okay, goddammit, I give up.
Aw, that's better. Now let's go before I change my mind on the whole dead or alive thing.
Come on, pal, don't do this. Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trust you and duct taped and thrown you in the trunk. Although now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. That's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just the middleman, really.
Whoa, 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 I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you, for sure. For the learning experience alone.
How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless, sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my thanks. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.
Invite you into the trailer, but the hoarding has got the better of me recently.
Cinderella's princess sisters would have pissed their pants to kiss her. break it off on sight. She been gone all night, but she came back right. Tiptoeing in the room, tried not to wake me. Slipped 10 grand beneath my pillow and whispered, I love you, baby. Shit crazy, but it make perfect sense. Paying me the player, but I shan't say I'm a pimp. Just a prolific player with a gift. It's in my nature to put the pressure on simps. Come off that paper, you don't know what to do with that shit. I can show you, I can roll you into something much colder. We the hived up title holders.
Coyote, definitely a coyote.
Untie me! I've been here for hours!
It would be so much funnier if I didn't.
I'm getting married, dude! Please! Thank God. I'm in so much trouble. Can you give me a ride? Please. I'll repay you, I promise.
Naked road trip. I'm in.
This is such a disaster. I'm supposed to be getting married. I need to get my suit from home and pick up the car. Then track down my soon-to-be-dead best man. Pray to fuck he still has the rings. Get to the church. In, like, 5 hours. I promised her I wouldn't go crazy. She's gonna kill me. I'm such an idiot. The ceremony starts at 2 p.m. The dick is burning. I'm so dehydrated. If you hadn't stopped, I don't know what I would have done.
Well, I stopped because I got a soft spot for a man in panties.
A few cars went by, but nobody stopped. Nobody would help. They would just slow down, roll down the window, laugh and point, take photos, and then speed off. I was on my bachelor party.
That part...
Easy!
That part I got. It's the stripped and tied to a post in the middle of nowhere bit. That's what I'm interested in. Come on. I want sort of details.
Dude, I have no recollection. It was supposed to be a few quiet drinks, you know? Then the absinthe came out. Then the coke came out. At least I think it was coke. It got really out of hand. They made me finger a dog. I teabagged an elderly lady in a bus stop.
These things happen.
Last thing I remember, I was stuffing a handful of mushrooms in my mouth.
As you do. Go on.
Next thing I know, I wake up there, with a deer gnawing at my balls. It's a low point.
Boy, what's that perfume you're wearing? It smells cheap.
I don't know. Wait. Shit, no. There was a stripper, I think. And a midget. Okay, that's the car I'm arriving in for the wedding. You jump in and wait while I get changed quickly. It's my father-in-law's. Bastard. He loves this car more than he loves his own daughter.
Oh, it's a miracle I'm helping you at all. When will I learn to leave a naked man on the side of the road?
Okay. At least I look like I'm getting married now. I got a message from my best man saying he's in a restaurant out of town. If he's lost the wedding rings, I'm gonna call him. Come on, pick up. Who do you think it is? A so-called friend you tied to a pole in the middle of nowhere with no fucking clothes on? We don't have time for this now. Just tell me you have the rings. Unbelievable! One thing you haven't yet completely fucked up. Stay there, don't move, I'm on my way! Okay, the good news is he's in a seafood diner on the way to the church.
Lucky miss!
Oh, no, no, her father's gonna kill me! Oh my God! This is fucked.
Who it is, Larry Tupper.
Gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh? A boot.
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoose.
Fuck off, you hoosier.
Hey, hey, what's
hey,
that about?
Fuck hey, sense!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out of here.
You can hardly
come on,
tell.
Come on, insurgent, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Make it a fair fight!
Canadian? The moose really is loose now! Anymore.
Would you send out a cab post haste?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Much obliged.
It was just a matter of time.
What the fuck, dude?
Del Perro.
All right, brother, here we are.
In all my days.
And did I mention I also teach jiu-jitsu?
Would you look at that?
Well, keep it in mind.
There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great. Dang it.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Come here. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Doc, you won't believe what's happened.
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks.
He walks among us.
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al DiNapoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer.
Oh, the hernia!
Oh, Nigel, do your Al DiNapoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny!
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're...
Oh, my word! Jock, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom, conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. We'll never get that deposit back!
Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you prepared sounds charming.
This must be second nature to you, Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corset! Seems rude not to follow him through the window. Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you. Come on. Come on. Let me meet your biggest fan.
You're fucking crazy.
Oh, it's Al DiNapoli.
You're good to go.
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting.
Nut jobs.
It's on, chump!
Hurry up! I'm starving!
You're my dude, right? Oh,
Can you spare any money, friend?
Petty crime offends me. Would you open your fucking eyes?
Tell me it's good news.
The shrink says I have a hero complex.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being sarcastic.